WeOn's political editor Karthike Sharma. Karthike, what do you make of first the fact that Priyanka Gandhi will not be contesting from Varanasi and the choice to field Ajay Rai once again from that constituency?
You see, my sources told me that there was intense debate within the Congress party on Priyanka Gandhi Vadra's candidature. Feedback was also, bought from the data analytics department, which is being held by Praveen Chakravarti. So after going through all the data check and the feedback, two seats were, they decided to focus on two seats, Allahabad and Varanasi. But my sources tell me what happened during the conversation which Priyanka was holding with the senior leadership. Rahul Gandhi had put his foot down saying that we cannot allow our senior leaders to lose. So one was the dawning of the harsh reality that despite everything, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra cannot win an election against Narendra Modi from Varanasi. The second option which was there on table for the Congress was to ask Samajwadi Party and BSP Alliance partner to withdraw their candidate. Now, it is not without any reason that till now, before this announcement came, the Samajwadi Party and BSP joint candidate did not go to Varanasi to file her candidature. She stayed put in Lucknow. So it gave rise to a lot of speculation. But I think ultimately what dawned upon the Congress was, or what they really felt was, that Priyanka cannot be a match for the Prime Minister, one. Secondly, in case Priyanka Gandhi loses the election badly, then it is going to completely destroy her political career for one simple reason, that BJP will go and send this message that, well, Rahul failed in 2014, Priyanka is also a failure in 2019. Congress party is without any decisive and strong leadership.
All right, so those were the factors that were weighed in before making that crucial decision of not to have Priyanka Gandhi Vadra contest from the temple town of Varanasi. Of course, Prime Minister Modi will be holding a mega roadshow there a day before filing his nomination. Ajay Rai will be pitted against Prime Minister Narendra Modi for that crucial contest. We're going to leave it there for the moment. Karthike, appreciate very much you joining us.